This is a tragedy. Why would...
It should be obvious why you're here. You were spotted carrying something very dangerous around school. What were you thinking?
I understand what I've done wrong, and I sincerely regret my actions. I'll make sure to never act in such a manner ever again.
It's refreshing to speak to a student with a respectful attitude for a change. I'm grateful for your cooperation. I'm choosing to trust you. Please don't give me any reasons to regret it. You're free to leave.
just what do you think you're doing?